on the ice right now, representing making Japan. His world championship debut, Nobunari Oda, the 18-year-old from Japan, shaking hands with Coach Lee Barkel and his other coach, Norika Oda, his mother, as he prepares to hit center ice on the world stage. He was the junior world champion 1 year ago in Kitchener. Was actually awarded the gold medal this year at the Japanese Championships and thought for about an hour he was actually going to the Olympics, and then they found a scoring mistake, if you can believe it, and they took the gold away and gave it to Daisuke Takahashi, but gave this young man the chance to come to the Worlds instead. Skating his short program to Barber of Seville.
Choreographed by Canadian David Wilson.
And should he hit this opening element, and he is very consistent with it, it is an exquisite jump. It has all the qualities that you're looking for. It is so light. Let's watch.
So soft.
Triple-triple combination here. Triple Lutz. With such ease.
And you get that ease when you have wonderful knees, and he has got them. His knee action is just divine.
In the genes, because he's the 17th descendant of Nobunaga Oda, a famous Japanese warlord from the 1500s.
Final jump element, triple flip.
No question.
All the jumps, just exquisite.
And great confidence and the ability to take the program out over the boards. I'm so impressed with his transition from the junior ranks to the senior ranks in just over 1 year. Barb, you mentioned David Wilson choreographed the program, but it's one thing for an individual to have a program choreographed. It's another thing to really get it, to really understand what the choreographer is trying to do. He clearly gets it, understands it, and can sell it. After the Olympic Games, because this is an opportunity that we rarely get to see.
18-year-old Nobunari Oda of Japan with a command performance here in his world championship debut, just soaking up the spotlight.
They are standing, they are applauding, the audience recognizes again, this was an outstanding performance.
A short program by the teenager that belies his inexperience. The world junior champion here makes his presence felt in the big leagues of men's figure skating with a tremendous short. Nobunari Oda, one of the fresh new faces in figure skating.
Opens with this spectacular triple axel. Watch the landing. His knees absorb just like shock absorbers do. Unbelievable.
Watch his face here. Concentration, focus, drives the combination up into the air. Great tight position. Again, excellent knees. Now watch the face coming out of this landing. Now he can relax. And this was the third jump element. Triple flip. Again, watch the knee action on the landing. Just gives him a wonderful quality of edge that judges simply love.
It's like he has no idea that there's pressure at events like this. Nobunari Oda was second in qualifying.
Well, as he said in his In the Moment piece, Lee tells him, just relax. It obviously works.
And now the scores for the young Japanese skater. Look at the technical elements, 41.49. Program components, 36.76.
Almost 80 points.
Total segment score here in the short program is 78.25. That's second only to Sandu in the short. But because he was second in qualifying, you add that together with the short, and Oda is in first place here in Calgary.
114.
That is an amazing accomplishment for a man who is participating in his very first World Championship.